want to bring their girl to a hockey game and just have a twerk every now and then.
You said you thought about it multiple times.
We all have.
Yeah.
We all have. All right. Good job there, Dan Day. So that's a little bit of what we learned today. All right. So like I said, tonight you got the Heat 15. You hop on over to our sister station, 790 ticket.
They create these. If I know about it, there's a narrative out there, right? Because I don't follow sports very closely. But he's a guy, though, who falls into this category now of sports figures who are actually taking heat for what they believe in. It's just so funny. You have the whole sports media will talk about how great it is that people kneel.
Exactamente, una cédula de identidad. En Europa te las piden. Entonces, ¿cómo es posible que aquí nosotros vamos a estar creyendo que no podemos llegar a esto? O sea,
pero aparte, ¿cómo tú vas a incluir en la votación mil
punto O? Drive clearly, you see clearly, and you have confidence. So now you can change your blade, stay on schedule, on the road, and that changes everything. And it's easy to get your Michelin wiper blades on Amazon.com, especially if you're a Prime member.
Ya no sé, nuevos Mazdas. La selección está aquí. Comienza el nuevo año y maneje con cero de entrada, 0.9% de interés o cero pago.
Powerful, which should tell us, why is this so hard? It's a lot easier to come out to a fellowship night than a prayer night. Easier to come out to a potluck, easier to come to service than prayer. Get plugged into their prayer groups and their churches and see what God might do.
Well, when you support Bridging the Gap with a gift of $15 or more this month, we'd love to send you a couple of amazing books. The first one is called In His Steps by Charles Sheldon. The other one is called I Will by Tom Rainer. Now, In His Steps is a novel that follows the lives of a pastor and four church members who discover what it really means to be a Christian. It was also the inspiration for the What Would Jesus Do bracelet. I Will describes 9 specific traits of a vibrant Christian life. Or more than...
Tobacco Free Florida ofrece maneras gratuitas para dejar el tabaco, como un kit inicial de
vencer a la rutina.
Thank you. There's no tomorrow. There's just love. Love is a flower that blooms so tender. Each kiss a dewdrop of sweet surrender. Love is a moment of life enchanting. Let's take that moment that tonight is
girls on the foreign shores, you'll have to report to me. said to me, I'll guarantee this is one thing that I'll do. I won't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but you, till you come marching home.
Honeycomb be my own, just a hank of hair and a piece of bone, and made a walking, talking honeycomb. Honeycomb, won't you be my baby? Honeycomb be my own. What a darn good life when I have a wife like honeycomb. It's darn good life, and it's kind of funny how the Lord made a bee, and the bee made honey, and the honey bee looking for a home. Home made a honeycomb, and they combed the world, and they gathered all of the honeycomb into one sweet ball, and the honeycomb from a million trips made my baby's lips. Honeycomb, won't you be my baby? Honeycomb, be my home. Just a hank of hair and a piece of bone, I made a walking, talking honeycomb. Honeycomb, won't you be my baby? Honeycomb, be my home. What a darn good life when I have a wife like honeycomb. And the Lord said, now that I made a bee, gonna try my hand at a green, green tree. So he made a little tree, and I guess you heard. Oh, then he made a bird. Now they waited round till the end of spring, saving every note that the bird had sang, and they rolled it up into one sweet tone for my honeycomb. My honeycomb, won't you be my baby? Honeycomb, be my home. Just a hang of hair and a piece of bone, I made a walking, talking honeycomb. Honeycomb, won't you be my baby? Honeycomb, be my home. What a darn good life when I have a wife like honeycomb.
Honeycomb, honeycomb, honeycomb. Then the Lord said, now that it made a bird, gonna look around for a little bird that'll sound as sweet as a turtle dove.
But I think I'll call it love. Then they went around looking everywhere, took a love from here and a love from there, and it started up in the little cart for my honey's heart. A honeycomb, won't you be my baby? Honeycomb, be my home. Just a hank of hair and a piece of bone, I made a walking, talking honeycomb. Honeycomb, won't you be my baby? Honeycomb, be my home. What a darn good life when I have a wife.
What a darn good life when I have a wife.
Have a wife like honeycomb.
Thank you.